money, then Mama wasn't too thrilled. But in the end, it all worked out. Here's what happened. She went to feed Montana, and it was like 5:45 in the morning, and she dropped a piece of kibble, and it went behind her elevated food dish. And I was like, oh, there's a piece of kibble. I could eat it. And so Tana ate her food, and she didn't see the kibble, or she couldn't get to it, because it took me some maneuvering to get to it. Like, so I tried to go around, but it wasn't enough space on either side. So then I decided I was going to go under the elevated food dishes to get it. But when I got under there, I had to back it up. And when I backed it up, my pancake stood up, and it hit the top of the food tray, and it knocked the water container all over the floor. Like, it went bang, 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 crash, bang, bang, bang. And I had a mess. And I was like, oh, all that for a piece of kibble. So Mama come running in, and the floor was swamped because there is a big water dish there. So she had to grab some beach towels. She grabbed 3 beach towels to clean it all up. And then she's like, Gabby, what are you doing? I was like, it is a piece of kibble. So then she's like, well, while I'm down here, she washed the entire floor at 6:00 in the morning. She washed the kitchen floor. So, see, I was just helping her, and we got the floor washed already early in the morning. So it's a good day, right, Mama?